How's it, guys? So, day 14. So, we all have two options. We can either sit and complain about the current lockdown situation, or we can get up, be positive, and do our session. So today, we're gonna have a nice warm-up, and then we're gonna do 16 200s. So, after each 200, you'll have a easy 50-second active recovery jog. So 16 reps of those. The whole session should take you about an hour, followed by some skipping exercises, and then we're gonna end off with some core 300 sit-ups. Hashtag stay positive.